हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू टेक स्पिरिटेड। गाइस, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी हाउ टू चेंज डेट एंड टाइम इन विंडोज 10। मेनी पीपल वेर आस्किंग लाइक दे वेर हैविंग मेनी डाउट्स बिकॉज द सेटिंग्स आर टोटली डिफरेंट फ्रॉम विंडोज 7, 8 एंड 10। सो दैट टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी हाउ टू चेंज डेट एंड टाइम इन विंडोज 10। गाइस, इट्स वेरी इजी स्टेप्स, इट्स जस्ट टू टू थ्री स्टेप्स, दैट्स इट। जस्ट इट्स अ स्मॉल वीडियो, or you can please watch the video fully so that you can understand, otherwise you might miss the steps. It's just simple, guys. It's too simple, don't worry. Can you see the bottom here? -127 AM 1992, because sometimes if the CMOS battery is weak and if you change the CMOS battery, the time it might be changed. Sometimes it happened, sometimes automatically it changed. So these are the steps to change these time, guys. Here at the bottom, can you see here? It's 10/1/1992. So I need to change for the present date. Let's go, guys. Right click here. Can you see the second option? Adjust date and time. Go adjust and date and time. If you are connected to the internet, just set time automatically. It will be setting automatically, no need to set manually. And please check this time zone, as is India, so it is Chennai Kolkata Mumbai time zone, so that is the default for me. So let's lock this one, set time zone automatically. It's been locked now. Now set time automatically. It's an option. If you're not connected to the internet, can you see the option? You set the date and time manually. Click the change button. Now let's check. Today is Monday, 17 August. Today is 17 August 2020. And the time is 7:05 PM. Yeah, guys. Yeah, guys. Now it's changed. Can you see here? 7:05 PM. Sorry, it's become AM now. Yeah. Can you see now? 7:05 PM. 17/8/2020. Only 2 to 3 steps, guys, that's it. It's very simple. And thank you for watching the video, guys. If you like the video, please subscribe and like the video, and don't forget to click the bell icon so that you get the notifications whenever we upload the videos. And we do some live gamings also, so please support us. Thank you so much for watching. Thank